Initially, it feels really good. I think obviously this year's regulations are very exciting for everyone in Formula One. And yeah, the initial feel is good. I think the cars look really brutal as well, with the wide tires, wide dimensions in general. So yeah, first impression is good. It's very difficult in Formula One to put like result-wise aims, because you don't really know where you stand compared to the competitors until the first race, really. But as a team, you know, we want to be back in the midfield and fight there and fight consistently for points. So that's the first aim, to be a consistent midfielder and be there every weekend and fight for points. That's where we need to get back to. Mycket spännande att starta en ny säsong med Sauber, och dessutom så är det Saubers 25-årsjubileum, så jag är stolt över att vara del av den historien som Sauber har inom Formel 1 och kommer skriva även framöver under den här säsongen.
Ja, super. Jag freue mich riesig auf die neue Saison in einem neuen Team und vor allem bei Sauber. Super Team, viele tolle Ergebnisse in der Vergangenheit gehabt und hoffentlich können wir die zusammen einfahren dieses Jahr. I'm very happy to be with Sauber this year. So, you know, new team, new challenge, new regulations. So, will be an exciting year, and hopefully we can have some good results together.